Hi everyone, Linda here. It's time for the first Raisin Boat Challenge of 2013. And the theme this month for January is Love is in the Air. And the challenge runs from the 15th to the 12th of February. So it's time for you to get cracking on those Valentine's Day cards. So I just want to show you some of the things I've been working on. I just got two new sets from Raisin Boat, and I love this set. Isn't this gorgeous? Look at that chocolate. This is so much fun. It's called Love Letters. Then the other one I just got in the mail is called Tea Time Sweets. And I've used these stamp sets along with my all-time favorite Sealed with a Kiss to create some cards for this challenge to give you some ideas. Now, this first thing that I've made is a little purse, and you can see that it's see-through. You can get these little purses in the Raisin Boat store. I'm going to fill this with hugs and kisses, the candies, but I want to tell you what I did to create this. I used some stays-on ink and use the hugs and kisses from this set right here, hugs and kisses, the ends here, and then I used the kiss from this set, Sealed with a Kiss. Then these little hearts that are at the bottom are the heart from the set Tea Time Treats. And all these stamps, these are two separate stamps. It looks like they're part of that, but they aren't. They're two separate stamps. So that's how I created this. And then I put this little pink frayed flower at the top and some ivory silk ribbon. And these are from Raisin Boat also. The silk ribbon comes like this. And then this is the frayed flowers. This is one in white, and this is pink. Now the white one, I've taken my Copic markers and my refillable inks and dyed them different colors, so that's a great color to get. Then on the kiss here, to make it look kind of silvery, I used Viva Decor glitter liner, holo iridescent, and for the hearts I used glitter liner ruby, and then this one's a pearl pen lilac. And what I did with those, I stamped it, like I said, with stays on, then I put it on, and then I smeared it around with a Q-tip and then went around the edges to get a nice clean cut. So I just think that's going to be a fun little gift to give to somebody. Then the other one that I made is called Hugs and Kisses, and Hugs and Kisses Valentine, and I took the jar from the Sealed with a Kiss set, and I took this little stamp and I masked it so it looked like they're behind each other. Then this one I stamped a little heart from this set, Tea Time Treats, this little tiny heart here, and I went over that again with the Viva Decor glitter pen. And then I also used the Hugs and Kisses and this little X and O heart here to create, that's for the background. And then the Valentine is from this one too. Okay. And then for this, I used the Tea Time Treats, and it says just for you from the heart, and I put this little heart inside there. Okay, so that's a little 4 1/4 by 5 1/2 Valentine card. And then I made two little 3 by 3 cards. I just love little 3 by 3 cards. They just come in handy for so many things. And this one again, I put just for you from the heart. And that is all from the Tea Time, from this Tea Time set. So it's this right here and this heart. And then I used my favorite checkered background to create the background, and then some boathouse black granite. and some checkered ribbon, all from the Raisin Boat store. Really a fun little card. And then I just put a white card on the inside. Then this last little 3x3 card I made using the Tea Time Treats, and I used this stamp and colored it in. But first I took a little tiny heart, this little tiny heart right there, and I stamped real lightly. I don't know if you can see that. Let's see if we can get it to... I stamped it with a little heart and angel pink memento ink to make a background on it like that. And then I stamped and colored with Copic markers this little cake, and I cut that out and popped it up. And so that's just a little card, you know, that, and then on the inside it says a special treat for someone sweet. So just a little card to go with a gift, a little 3x3 card. All right, so there you have it, some ideas for Love is in the Air. It could be a wedding card, a wedding gift, anything you would like. And remember, if you use a Raisin Boat stamp, your name gets entered in twice. And if you use your own stamp, you get one chance to win a free set of your choice. So thank you for watching. Have a great day, and I hope I'll see all of you over at the challenge this month at the Raisin Boat blog. Have a great day. Bye-bye.